very, very tough final. Holland is very good in this tournament. And me, Thalita, today play very well. Thalita, every time good sets. And I think the first tournament for us is very important. Every time focus, every time concentration, improve in game. And feel so happy for this.
Well, congratulations. Thalita, you lost in pool play one match. Did that kind of inspire you to win the rest of them?
I think that match was so important because after this, we just thought we cannot get a mistake anymore. We just lost one match, and then we cannot lose anymore.
Again, your first gold medal in Moscow. Larissa already had one.
I'm happy. Last year I got silver medal, and this year gold medal. Hope next year is the same gold medal.
Larissa, five straight titles on the World Tour. What about that?
Oh, I don't know. I think step by step, all games, I concentration for win the games. And now all people say me, Larissa, many gold medals. Oh, come on, thank you. But for me, I love play beach volleyball, and this is.
What do you think about Larissa?
She's the best. She's the best player in the
world.
Thank you.